A government mistake could be wasting your money. Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad went to find out why some of you are paying twice for an emissions test. She joins us live to explain.
Good evening. Here in Bernalillo County, you have to come to a place like this every 2 years and get your car's emission tested to make sure you aren't polluting the air. But some people were told they had to come every single year and pay for that. New tonight, we have learned that mistake should no longer be happening. Here's the problem. Some people were told they need to get their emissions tested even though they were up to date and found they had no choice but to pay twice.
Those things happen. It's a human error that occurred.
So why was that happening? The state says Bernalillo County officials weren't passing along updated records showing who still needs the test.
We probably should have been communicating better, and we're definitely communicating better. They should have been sending us the information. They weren't sending us the information.
Best advice we've heard today, do not throw away this piece of paper. This is what you get after the test is over. It shows the date of your test and proof that you passed in case there are any questions.
I was surprised it took so long for them to figure it out.
Well, the state says they've gotten calls from about 50 to 60 people complaining of paying double.
I think just somebody there dropped the ball in the state.
Greg Howland owns only three of the more than 120 emission test sites in Albuquerque, and he alone has had hundreds of people questioning what's going on.
They were just flabbergasted because they couldn't figure out why they were doing it, and I had no answer for them.
The state says right now they are getting all the information from the county, have exhausted all their options, and have fixed the problem.
No customer should have a hassle of having to worry about if they're going to charge me extra for something that I don't need.
So what about a refund if you mistakenly paid for an extra test? Unfortunately, it's not going to happen. You pay these independent businesses. The state doesn't get any of that money. But what state officials say they will do is give you credit so you can wait longer until your next required test. Reporting live in Albuquerque, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Okay, thanks, Alana. Bernalillo County officials admit there was a miscommunication between the local program and the state because they're working on two different computer systems. But as you heard her say, the problems have been fixed.